Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Thank you. The UAC would like to thank you for your
nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to analyze the full functions of your command station. Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. The betrayer's life signal is nearby. Has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Upon modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher. Fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Personnel, please be advised. dear to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe. In his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priest has kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all cultist-based personnel. Please destroy the slave. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Thank you.
This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Thank you.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Corn Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Thank you.
location on the planet. The art fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
passage. Find them.
Sometimes evolution just needs a little push. And here at the UAC, we push hard.
Thank you.
side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the
generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload.
Remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. You will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Okay.
dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Dr. Elena Richardson. Marauder 3006, February 9th. Them like a sickle through a field.
Warning, all ARC personnel, the mortal challenge has entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Thank you.
hatch on the bridge.
cannot stand by.
The crucible is still embedded in the titan that attacked this sentinel city. Your first battle against the demons in this room, where the legend of the Slayer began. Thank you. city of Taras Labar, site of the first recorded demon attack in Argentina. According to the Koran, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Sword. Thank you. crucible blade is removed, the Titan rises again.
Thank you.
destructive potential is staggering. Energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Thank you. exposed. Thank you. Excited.
Thank you.
humans only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy. This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels built by Sentinels. For Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor deeper in Urdak. Argent and certainly, this machine was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Maker siphoned energy from the dead. He has another holy union. Cannot stand alone. Towers.
Thank you.
System acquired. Setting course for the Earth dimension now.
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Yeah.
beings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to